There are those within our organization who don't take too kindly to quitters, Stephen.
The founder? Is this on your mind what happened to my dad? You can save it. I'll take my chances.
Given your history, I would expect you to be a little bit more cautious. And if he's contacted you in any way, I would expect you to tell me.
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't work for you anymore.
I'm sorry about what happened to Astrid. I truly am, but I am warning you. The founder's nobody to be trifled with. And any promises he makes to you are meant to serve his purposes alone.
If you're truly sorry, you would do something about it. Thank you for your concern.
Regardless of what you think of me, I've never lied to you.